It's this button that says I can record, and I'm gonna actually record playing Overwatch for a change instead of just having it lag out. Because it seemed like, as far as I could tell in combat, you guys were not having issues. If you are, you gotta speak up. I feel like okay, DPS tank lock. Okay, that's 3 defense. Hell with it. They're not gonna come down there, but I'm gonna throw the trap anyway. That was fun. Oh, I love playing Junkrat. Oh. Oh boy. Whoops! Jesus. I'ma come. Hold on, I got you guys. That was worth it. Heroes never die. Oh, I didn't have my other trap, damn it. Oh, Oh. Damn. Hi. Oh, damn it. Oh, go play. Oh my god. Oh, they're on the point. Hey, I got endorsed. What's that mean? I'm not a shot caller. I'm just a junk. I'm just a trashy junk rack main. Don't give me this power. It's not a good power to have. Traveling to Havana. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. I think I barely missed that message. No tanks, no healers. All right, we fill it. We fill that hole.
I will be your shield. What do you think of my armor?
Not bad, not bad. I'm glad you let me add a little something to it.
Now. How would I know?
Thank you.
Get the hell out of there. LOL! Can't reach. Oh. Damn. I have no idea how I lived through all that. Oh, God. How long did I live? Wow.
Back in the fight.
I'm on fire. Ooh, I died never else. Oh my God, that Bob is a legend. Oh, that's bad. Okay, definitely out of position there. Ooh, excuse me.
That wasn't the plan.
Joke here. Goddamn shield broke. Oh, Deadeye it is.
I can do better than that.
come to the crease.
Thank you for going, Junkrat. Can you get through? Oh boy. Sombra, run. Bullseye.
Fixing you up.
Bullseye. Wow, okay. I made great use of my mini shield.
I can do better than that. Traces, come into town. My ultimate is ready. Come on. I got you. You won't be disappointed.
The payload moves towards our desire.
My barrier's about to go.
Activating the barrier.
That's the book. Get behind me.
Jesus, they got all my range people. Oh, damn it. Trying to save a guy and it didn't work at all. Getting us both killed.
The payload moves with certainty.
There. Got her.
Observe the barrel.
Payload is on its way. When he has
damn, Bob messed me up. No, that's it.
Play of the game.
Yo, what's up?
Double.
I got two commendations. I must be a good brigade. God damn. Alright. Let's pop that open and see what happens. Show me nothing! A purple. I have that already, don't I? No, I don't. Huh. There. No, go back. What the heck is Arisa's skins anyway? Oh, wow. Huh. Alright. I'm just gonna play a little bit more. This is nice. It seems like I'm not losing frames from my computer being stupid, which is good that I fixed this, because I really do like to play Overwatch. It's just streaming it apparently became an issue. We have... Fuck it, brigade time. I tried. Whoo! I'm out of healing. Whoa. Welcome back, Rafa. I don't think I'm losing frames playing Overwatch since I updated how I do streaming, so hopefully things look nicer. Perfect. Now. I'm ready to rally. I can't get you. Regroup. We'll live. Damn it. It's fun, but I'm being a trash brigette player right now. don't know, before you got back, I had actually gotten play of the game as Brigitte, so. All I did was press mouse left click. Ooh. Ham. I can't see you to heal you. I'm assuming things aren't lagging for you while watching anymore.
Nanobot is ready to deploy.
I can't hit you. Ah, this is a bad day, isn't it? Awesome. I can play more Overwatch on stream now that I fixed my goof. Loss.
Nerf this.
This place makes me
this, because I know they're going to be headstrong and run in. We have a tracer, don't we? We don't. Hook! It begins! I threw a shield at you. Please don't die. I have minimal heals at best. Winston! I'm blaming you for that, Winston! Huh. Ah! Oh, I tried so hard! Why am I the best healer right now? I thought my healing was terrible! Apparently not. Here, hold that. It's a legitimate strategy. I can get out.
Let me catch that up.
Bah. Bugger.
Ready for some more.
Ooh, that's a lot of broken person. Gotcha. God damn. They do not like me. Yeah, I would like to, but yeah, I would like to heal you, but you keep hiding in corners where nobody can see you. Farrah.
Play of the game.
Nah, fair. Hi, I'm gonna get, I don't know my own mortality rate. Brigitte. Yeah. There is an official pronunciation of her name and I've forgotten it since I gave up. Boom. Insta-lock Sigma. Okay, we have a healer. We have a tank. I'm trying to think of the map layout. On attack. I'm trash! Alright, Crushy Boy, go nuts. I know you're gonna go running off in your own horns, though. Oh. Cool, I can't do anything against that. Where'd you go, Reaper? Oh, that runner's dead! Go! Go, my minion! I said minion, not lackey. Sitting at 47%.
That wasn't the plan.
Man, I'm working with student loans. I feel like a betrayer. You wanna back up? Christ alive. Yes.
Thank you.
That was a dumb move. Why am I not surprised the DPS just ran off? God, it's like I'm raid healing again. Help. I stopped playing WoW because of this exact thing. I stopped raid healing in WoW specifically because people were like this. Okay, phase is over. Next fight. Already? Oh. What? No, you don't get to play Ashe. Oh my God.
Thanks, John Overwatch. Very cool.
Oh, hi. How are you doing?
Kind of tired.
Play of the game.
So, I think I might be a filthy Brigitte main.
She's not OP anymore. Now she's just pretty okay.
I don't think I've had a game playing as her, like, since I started playing Overwatch again, where I've been below 90% kill participation or defense participation.
Well, as long as you heal someone, you get a defensive assist. And it's like, you literally heal every time you hit left click.
The only problem is getting in range. I'm still learning. There's five heroes here that I have no idea what the hell they do. I'm still learning.
Welcome to Paris. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Are you just playing quick play?
I'm just in quick play.
Fuck it, I'll get on for a bit.
I am, well, you probably saw, I am streaming as well, so. But, figured I'd say something now before. Whatever. Amazing, no healers. Time to go raw mercy.
I'll be watching over you.
I have played so much Smash Brothers in the past week.
Are you trying to get back on the defensive grind? Or defensive, well. Are you trying to get back on the competitive grind?
I mean, I never really stopped. Okay. It's just, I've done it so much this past week since I haven't been working.
Damage amplified. You needed a workshop?
And port priority is coming up in 2 weeks, so ideally I do pretty okay there.
Oh, Jesus.
I spent like 6 hours grinding with a buddy of mine today. I hate the Shulk matchup.
Is Hero still kind of gray area for American players, or is it not really?
I have no fucking idea, and I don't really care,
all right,
to be honest. I'm going to assume it's not going to get banned ever.
I assume as much? I mean, you're literally just playing with top deck the character, so.
I mean, he's a good character with one, or he's a mediocre character with one RNG button. He's not good.
I like him.
He's fun, but he's not good.
Okay, so the hell did the Symmetra decide? I'm gonna go charge face versus the enemy by myself.
Dude, you're literally playing quick play.
Fair.
And it's not like even in competitive mode, people have brain cells.
Alright, time to die.
What the fuck?
What's up? I have no idea what the fuck just happened. I popped Valkyrie and I said, let's go! If I can play the game off of that, I'm gonna be mad. Didn't get him.
Res the Sim, she is barrier.
I don't know where she is. Oh, man, this is sensory overload at the moment. Mistake, I bet. Shoot him. Shoot him.
The DPS bends to my will.
I have at least 4 kills as Mercy. I do not feel right now. Make it hurt. Hi, Farf. Oh, is that you, Scaletail?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I got play of the game!
Wow, what a sharpshooter.
Valkyrie playing the game, let's go!
God damn it.
I'm mad and happy at the same time. I'm still getting used to friggin' Sigma's BS.
I don't know, he simultaneously sucks and is too good at the same time.
It feels like the short game is his downfall, but I am not 100% on that yet.
He does so much damage for no reason.
Kind of like when Norisa first came out. Oh, heal squads unlock. Alright. Let's rock. I have no idea what the team comp is. I'm rocking it.
Together, we are strong. Be sure to stretch before engaging in rigorous physical activity. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Fine.
To the gunshot.
Oh, Nova skin, okay. Okay, ready for the hardest read? Damn. Someone get hurt. Where?
Soldier 76 online.
Yes, sauce me. Too much sauce. How beam? Oh, so like Moira's alt fire, I think that's what it is, and pulse rifle, whatever this is, cannon.
You might want to keep your distance.
The objective must be taken.
You're covered. Yes,
people. I gotta remember, I don't have a shield. I've been playing everybody with a shield recently. Steve is on the mech. Okay, I deserve that.
This character does way too much fucking damage.
This Lucio's going hyper aggro. Oh boy. Oh. It failed spectacularly.
Damn.
down. Ah, damn. That seems more fair on the beams doing damage. Or how the beams do damage, but then again, I'm not super competitive with this game and I just play it. Is ready, so is the soldier. I got them paying attention to the flank now.
Yep, this is just a classic Overwatch game.
Wow.
Fight is not over.
Wait, how do we have no heals? We have a Moira and the Brigitte. I don't understand how.
The issue is no one on our team besides us is doing anything.
The tanks are trying to do stuff.
Already lost like a whole 20 seconds ago.
Yeah, that's why I've been backing out and not doing anything. I've got mine and I got meat shot. Nobody else has ults. Oh boy.
Seconds.
I wish that they would make good on what they said they would do and make it so the 222 is also in quick play.
They leave it as a suggestion, but they don't make it a requirement.
No, it's a requirement in ranked, and they said it was going to be a requirement in quick play too. And it would be better that way, because then you don't have people throwing by randomly switching off of DPS.
Okay, I broke the mech. I'm backing up. I'm leaving. Oh.
Thanks, Overwatch. Very cool.
I'm not sure how we didn't make the push even further with three of them dead.
Yeah, I don't know. I couldn't tell you. I'm constantly in a state of literally no one else is doing anything.
I notice that I tend to play a lot of heroes that are like, oh, that person's having a bad day. I should help them real fast, like.
I hate playing main tank. You feel so powerless.
Yeah.
It's like you're the most important player on your team, but it's also like you're also having the least fun. And it's quick plays, who fucking cares? But it's like, wow, thanks Overwatch, very cool.
Okay. I had an interaction. Basically what got me the itch to play Overwatch more is I was playing, keep in mind, I have no idea how Wrecking Ball worked, or Sigma, or pretty much anybody that's came out after Moira. So, payload map, Wrecking Ball is just doing circles around the cart. I have no idea what to do as Reinhardt, so I'm just sitting there with my shield up like, what the fuck do I do? Charge him, you fool! Oh, okay. Hey, it worked! Time to go double sniper. Heh, no. I'll at least help you.
I will prove myself. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Last minute check. Everyone squared away.
I'm helping with science.
Balzari is not really a good tank duo, but whatever. It's quick play. Who cares?
Right. It'll just be a happy accident if we win. I'm helping with science. Super hard helping with science. Okay, I'm done helping with science. And there goes the bay. Ball's out. Freaking ball man behind
you. Wait a minute. My entire team is trolling. What the fuck? How are you gonna let a Hanzo jump in the middle of five of you and kill me when we're supposed
to be? I told you there was a Hanzo behind you.
Okay, but like, he was in the middle of five people! We were supposed to be speed boosting the high ground!
I don't know that tech, and I was chasing him to try and stun him and get him off of you. I was doing what I could. I was doing everything I could, man.
Okay, it's time to leave. Why is their entire team behind us? Widow's feeding.
Yeah. Like, I got the hard read on what Widow's doing. Cause Widow. Feeling better? What are you shooting at? Here, let me help you. I missed. Never mind. I will stop helping. Hanzo fell down by us. No, it's a Genji now.
Okay.
I'm not going near that door, please.
Didn't even come anywhere close to my head.
Before I can't heal you. Genji behind us.
I really wish I had a team right now.
You got me. Okay. I'll stop because I know I could, because I know I'm only doing so much.
Alright.
We're at first choke point, losing. Oh, where the fuck are you going? Ah, I see you. That's where you're going. Yeah, get back up.
I don't know what's killing me.
Yeah, I can't heal you, or I can heal you, but it won't hit.
Okay, this game sucks. Because I figured I'd play for a bit, but I'm like, wait, this is just not fun at all.
Fair enough. Also, did they change Symmetra's beam now so it's just Stray doesn't latch on, or am I missing that?
Yeah, they did that a while ago. It works like Zarya's laser now.
That feels like a better change.
It still heats up, but...
No, that's fine. It's fine.
They made her weird.
Oh, I missed.
I'm getting contacted in another server, so I'm gonna go see what's up. Yeah, I might come back, we'll see.
I might be leaving in a little bit myself to go play Smash, but stream's almost done. Okay. Thanks for hopping in.
Yeah, no worries. I just wanted to say hi.
Yeah. Well, hi. Alright. Chad, it's just you and me now. Oh, God. Speed boost! That's mine! Piss off, that's my cart! I'm gonna die. Time is it? Oh, it's midnight now. You know what? Even though it's not a good note to end on, that's a good enough note for me to end on. So, did anybody have any questions before I end off this evening's stream?